In this clip, we're going to find out how to calculate percentiles. We'll start with simple examples, and there's other ways of calculating, but this is the most simpler. Let's say you have these 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 numbers, and you want to calculate the 20th percentile. This is what you do. You count how many numbers you have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You write that number down there. You multiply by 20. That 20 comes from the 20th percentile. And you divide by 100. When you do that, you get a 1. So this 1 signifies the first position here. So therefore, the 20th percentile is 1, or the first number on the list. So in this case, the 20th percentile is 2. Okay? So the 20th percentile is 2, or the first number on the list. Okay? Now another example here. You want to calculate the 40th percentile of these numbers. Again, count how many numbers you have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. That's where that 6 comes from. You want the 40th percentile. That's what they're asking for. Divide by 100. When you do the arithmetic, you get 2.4. Okay? Round up to the nearest whole number, which is 3. Okay? So the 40th percentile is the third number on the list. Count. 1, 2, 3. So 6 is the 40th percentile of this list. So the 40th percentile is 6.